Anger is an emotion, usually classified as a negative emotion. Negative emotions can cause severe problems in our environment and to the health of our body. Sometimes when we are ill, we are not on our best behavior. By ill, I mean any of the following: physically ill, emotionally ill, mentally ill, and or spiritually ill. Anger is an emotion, usually classified as a negative emotion. Anger is an emotion. Physically ill, emotionally ill, mentally ill, and or spiritually ill. Anger is an emotion.
Je ne sais pas ce qui t'arrive, mais tu n'as aucune raison d'avoir peur.
Thank you. this. You're alone. The only thing left of me is the sound of my voice.
Thank you. really musical, but in the end, what people want is just hardcore. So here we go. Definitely a parallel between my emotions and what is being played. Do not falter. Do not waver. Your time is now.
We'll be right back. Thank you. All I wanted was my life back. But you could not give me one chance at happiness, could you? That doesn't matter to you, does it? Does it? All you care about is your damned hunt!
Forgiveness.
animals. They gobbled it up. Meanwhile, your Earth was crumbling all around. You've got simultaneous epidemics of obesity and starvation. Explain that one. Butterflies start to disappear, the glaciers melt, coal mine canaries are dropping dead, and you won't take the hint. In every moment, there is the possibility of a better future. But you people won't believe it. And because you won't believe it, you won't do what is necessary to make it a reality. So you dwell on this terrible future, you resign yourselves to it. For one reason. Because that future doesn't ask anything of you today.